Okay, good morning, fellas. Today I'm going to show you Deer Park drive test route. And right now we are in front of the big road, and we will start from here. Go one safe turn right from these yellow bays towards the exit. And turn right here. And at the end, turn right again. At the end, turn left into the right lane. Make a U-turn. At the traffic light, we need to go straight from the left lane. So move to the left. The traffic light, we are going straight. Turn right. Next straight turn left. Give-way sign, turn left. Next straight, turn right. Next street, turn right. That's the Bentley Drive. And then turn left. At the roundabout, turn right. Next street, turn left. Follow the road towards left. Follow the road towards right. Follow the road towards right. Follow the road towards right again. Follow the road towards right. At the end, turn left. Drive, and here they will ask you wherever safe to do, make a 3-point turn. The left indicator, stop here, right, and then turn left. Left on Fairways Boulevard. Follow the road towards right. Next street, turn right. This is the point where they will ask you wherever safe to do, pull over to the left. And they will calculate your total in stage one. If you will pass in stage one, then they will start stage two. If you are not successful in stage one, probably they will finish your exam on stage one after that. So make sure don't made any mistake in stage one, because stage one is very, they are very strict about the stage one. Okay, when safe, move off, put the right indicator, head check, and move. Next straight turn left. Follow the road towards left. Follow the road towards left. At the end, turn right. At the end, turn right. Around the bottom right. And around the bottom left. Next traffic light, turn right into the right lane. They will ask you for about the lane change. When safe, move to the left lane. Put the left indicator, head check, and when safe, move to the right lane. At the next roundabout, make a U-turn and finish into the right lane. traffic light. Sorry, next street, turn left. To the 7-Eleven. Next roundabout, turn left. Hammerwood Avenue. Roundabout, turn right. Strolling Drive. Roundabout, turn right. Roundabout, turn left into the left lane. Safe, move to the right lane. Next traffic light, turn right using the left turning lane. street, turn left. And next is left into the driveway. Straight towards right. And park where I was safe to do. Thank you so much, guys, watching my video.